Alabama election officials certified Democrat Doug Jones on Thursday as the winner of the state's highly watched U.S. Senate election. Jones pulled off a massive upset in mid-December, edging out former Judge Roy Moore. The Republican faced multiple sexual misconduct allegations in the month before the election. But Moore wouldn't concede. On Wednesday, he filed a last-minute legal complaint alleging election fraud. But Moore's complaint wasn't enough to postpone the certification process. Jones will be sworn into the Senate in January. He's filling the seat vacated by U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions.